10 TV News at 11 begins tonight with breaking news. A teenager is in critical condition after a shooting in Northeast Columbus. Now, this is a live look at the scene tonight, which is at East 20th Avenue and Hamilton Avenue. Police tell us a 15-year-old was shot multiple times and taken to Nationwide Children's Hospital. Police so far have not made any arrests.